Hello everybody and welcome back to Aquarism Gaming with more Tiny Tina's Wonderland. Okay, we gotta activate these crystals and they just don't know who they're dealing with. Okay. Boink.
Level room secure.
How? Oh, I guess I'll just slip in here. Wait, no. That's not how this works. Yeah, the thing's already on you guys. Jump wherever you see fit, but okay.
Unleash.
Hurry over here. He turned a corner. I thought I was about to be like, I never thought I'd have to be chasing a badass, but here we are. Nope. Lightning. You both get lightning. And then fire drops. One more. Oh, it's an ice eye. Okay, yeah, you deal with him. Okay, that one looks like it's better. Oh no. Spell shot and berserker. Is there like literally never the combination? It's so rare for me. Find armor for my classes. All right, I'm gonna look at that pistol real quick. What it didn't tell you is it has a 4-bullet mag. This is terrible. It's just terrible. Okay. That was just great. Alright, we're good. Let me spend my points. Yeah, I got 5. Okay. Movement, speed, dexterity, gun handling, magazine size, reload. Reload wouldn't be that bad. Ability damage, loot luck, always. Spell damage. And then there we go. Okay.
Hey, I just want to say that I love you guys, and I'm having a great time playing with you.
Aw, Tina, so are we.
So, don't hate
me. Oh, no. What did you do, Tina? Alright, oh, thank God. I mean, I don't really have that much either, so... Okay. Okay, let's go.
You enter the Hall of Heroes, where all the greatest legends of the Wonderlands are laid to rest.
Well, not all of them. What's that they say? no rest for the wicked.
You hear a familiar whinny, and for a moment, you feel hope. It's like a dream. But this is not your queen. It's a nightmare.
Oh god, it's right there. Okay. Zippity zap, zippity zap, 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 zap. Should have the same weaknesses as her. Zombie, so. A pouch of ice and lightning. And fire drakes. No! I was saving my little corner! What? Ow. Come on, Molly. Give me up, Molly. Okay. What was that? Ow. Okay, what? Do I need to get...
Falling ice!
Ooh, no. No. It's like you can't dodge that. How do you can't even dodge that. Like, I'm sitting here trying to duck like the forest boss. All right, let's go again. Oh god.
You should see the look on what's left of your face.
I mean, it doesn't help, but see, that part's easy, but then I got this part here where, yeah. Kinda was expecting more loot. to be honest. Activate these two and try not to die. Do that because I saw it. Did that literally do nothing? Well, I mean, okay. All right, what's this now?
I wanted to show you what she did to me. What she's doing to you all over again.
Okay, Tina. This is your first time playing.
God, I know that voice.
Yeah? Who would I play with? Everyone else I know is dead. What's it called?
Bunkers and Badasses. It's a fantasy game. A place where you can be a hero. Where your imagination can change the world.
Ooh, I'm the best at imagining, baby.
That's perfect. But first, we gotta make a character. Tell me about your fate, man.
So many do. With a heart full of fire and dreams full of dragons. Magic.
He's the coolest, most powerful hero that everyone wants to be friends with. Dragon Knight.
Dragon Knight. Yeah, I like it.
Thank you. Hey, this is probably dumb to say.
Don't you hit us in the feels.
Let's go make some more. Tina, I want to make this an adventure you'll never forget.
It feels like something lost long ago has been found again. It feels like
home. You reach the inner chamber of the Obsidian Hate. The Sword of Souls sits before you. This is a big choice. So
he takes it and he blows up every bad guy everywhere.
Are you sure?
Oh yeah, I do it. Boom!
Alright, but that turns your character evil.
What? No, girl, Dragon Knight ain't evil. He's a hero. He's a friend maker.
He just blew up thousands of people. Don't you think that's evil?
It's not evil. This is stupid. I'm not playing this anymore. You know what? I'm gonna be the Bunker Master, and then I'll make sure only heroes win!
Tina, wait!
The Fate Maker is alone. Abandoned for a crime he never chose. He's never chosen anything. He begins to think for himself. No more dice or fate. No more masters. I dream of dragons and magic. I awaken.
I can't take a screenshot.
I am reborn, the Dragon Lord.
Do you still believe there's a choice?
Kind of. Maker?
Every step forward is a choice. If I weren't making them, I wouldn't be standing here.
I hoped you could see the truth. I'm not evil. She just writes me this way.
Molly!
Well, come on then. If you insist on being a hero, there's only one way for this to end.
Only one task remains. Ascend the pyramid, defeat the Dragon Lord, and take back the scores.
Oh, okay, so we're going really, really into the thick of it now. I might beat it next time. I mean, we still got a pretty decent, like, 14 minutes left in this episode. But I don't foresee going that far yet. The pyramid. Here we go. Everything Davrick has done has been leading to this point. Spend my points. Gun damage. Luck streak. And then, if I'm not mistaken, this is where, yeah, in every category. Okay. And then, go here. Sell. Okay. Let's go. Woo. Woo. Oh, I can go down here. Things are gonna be all kinds of crazy. What's over here? I don't think there's much secrets that's gonna have on the last world. But you never know. This going strong.
Huge conduit snake across the walls, hooked into ancient magical. medical technology.
If I've learned anything, it's that a big crystal in the center of a pyramid is important.
Hey, look at this.
I'm just getting started.
That's where all the soul energy is going. We gotta smash it and let it out.
Mushroom bloom of doom.
Ooh, what's going on?
Okay, I did things, and I think they were bad things.
But I think that means the more crystals we break, the more we screw up.
Okay. I gotcha.
This is just a game.
There's an order to that.
But when you stand up and stop playing, I'm stuck in this prison. Every time a hero sword hits my neck, I wake up to a new phase just starting their quest. But this is the last time.
Casting spells and loading shells.
Okay, listen. Wait, oh god! Okay.
Why are you still trying to stop me? I am doing this for all of us trapped in her playground.
Okay, I need a breath. Stop.
I can create a new one outside of her grasp.
Everything just went really, really chaotic. Like out of nowhere. Weird that there's this little checkpoint. Oh, you just. There you go. My fire's it. Are you serious? Might as well.
A poetry page walks upon the page.
Okay. Okay. Okay, no crystal over here. Oh god, he exploded all over me!
Now we're cooking!
Okay. Stir! I'll give you a concussion. What's over here? Hey, little crystal Hold these with your face. Oh god, he did things. Okay, they'll all die if I hit this. They didn't die!
After all this time, you're still trying to play by her rules?
Oh, those are the assumption.
That it's all made up.
Fate, they all died.
Together, she stole that off a fan fiction forum on the EchoNet.
Okay. Oh, I thought you gave me that bow, and I thought, oh, that's pretty cool. Can you die? Stop shooting me. I'm looking at stuff.
Not even work hard as things were so nectar.
hair color rock star? Okay. Wait, this goes... Oh, I'm supposed to go this way. Hi. Okay. Running! Meh. Okay. World changing? You disgust me. Ow. Okay, you think thunder can stop me? You think thunder can stop me? Actually, it can, just a little bit. I still have a lot of space left.
Outside.
Okay.
Around the top of the pyramid is stronger than ever. The undead
crawl
across the pyramid.
No.
Here.
There we go. Oh, okay, you live. Let's fix that. Oh, that was great. That was great. That was tremendous. Just amazing. Okay. I'm going to end this episode here, and I'll see you guys next time with more Tiny Tina's Wonderland. If you like this video, like it on there, subscribe to your friends, let them join the link. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!